Welcome to Raki's Corner. I'm Daksha and today does not Sia, so we have another character replacing Sia. So we have Brownie here. Say hi, Brownie. Hi, my name is Brownie. And we are going to do a different show. That's why Brownie is here. Yes. Have you watched your favorite rock star movie? Oh yeah, it was so cool. Oh no, what are these hairs on my skin? Oh, I forgot the name. Me too. It's called Goosebumps. Do you want to learn lots of facts about goosebumps? Yes, we want to. Goosebumps are tiny bumps on your skin at the base of the hair, and goosebumps come when you're excited, watching your favorite rock star movie, watching a scary movie, like feeling cold. These are the things about goosebumps. But why is it called goosebumps? It's a funny name, right? So let's see. So why is it called goosebumps? So when you take a goose out of the forest, and pluck all feathers out of it, it will create raised bumps like in our skin. So that's how it's called goosebumps. How do we get it? Let's take an example from our history. So our ancestors, long time ago, they feel half naked, right? So when the winter comes in, they'll feel cold, right? They'll feel cold, of course. But remember I told you, in the cold breeze, it comes in the cold breeze. So in that body, they release a hormone called adrenaline. This hormone triggered by the muscle called erector pili, touches the hair inside the muscle, which makes the hair stand up straight. So that's why do we get it. Next is, how do we get it? So goosebumps are comes automatically. Automated response called as reflex. This gets advanced when we get excitement. For example, watching our favorite rock star movie like we did. Watching our favorite rock star movie, so we get excited, and then the reflex adrenaline gets activated during the situation. And also, pet animals will get goosebumps too. And for example, cat and a dog. The dog will get angry and the cat will get scared, right? So they both will get goosebumps. Also, when you put on your headphones and hear your favorite music, we will get goosebumps. So put on your headphones and get ready for a bumpy ride.
If you like the video, please like and share, and please leave comments so I know what you're thinking about. If you didn't subscribe, please subscribe. Daksha's Corner. Bye bye.